As you can see, we have very little wastage on the ground. Driver's just breaking the discus up because they're a straw-like bale. As you see the machine having a larger feed outside, the tractor can be further away from the feed pad, not damaging your feed pad. As you can see, very minimal hay is left on the ground. That's why we have a front and a back on the machine, so that all hay is fed into the feed pad.